Looks like a 7-iron. And that was just fun to watch. Very nicely done holing it out from the fairway. And he's gonna move.